A native species that's as endangered as the kiwi is at risk of being eaten to extinction. The longfin eel is commercially fished under ministry quotas, but scientists say that's got to stop before it's too late. Abby Scott reports.
Slimy, slippery, but still a hit with the kids.
Hey, you want to give it a kiss? We're going to show how much you love our eels. That's a good boy.
These endangered eels have found sanctuary in a wildlife reserve, but the species is on the verge of slithering into extinction.
They're a threatened species. They've got the same threat ranking as kiwi.
However, unlike the kiwi, these eels end up on dinner plates. Ecologist Dr. Mike Joy says continued commercial fishing will spell their end.
Other fisheries, they at least the fish that you're eating have probably spawned once or twice, at least if you're lucky. With eels, each one of them that's taken out is one that won't breed, because that's the last thing they do in their life is to go off and spawn.
And that sometimes doesn't happen until they're 100 years old, a long time to avoid a fisherman's net. But even eelers are struggling. Matt Paku says he was forced to shut down his Wairarapa eeling business last year because he couldn't find enough stock.
You used to be able to find eels of this size in streams right across New Zealand, but now these guys, who are more than 50 years old, can only be found in these sort of numbers at reserves like this one.
But the Ministry of Fisheries says it has everything under control.
We've reduced catch limits significantly. We've put in place a maximum size limit for eels. And all these measures are designed to leave more eels in the water.
But Dr. Joy says the quotas aren't working.
We don't see things getting better or staying the same even. They just keep going down. So whatever they're doing, it's not working.
The ministry says it will take some time for its restrictions to have a positive impact on the eel population. Abby Scott, One News.